Here we go with the green flag racing. Brett Wright out front, Mark Martin, Michael Smith. Michael Smith on the high side, Mark Martin trying to find a way around, but Michael Smith gets a run out of turn number two. Michael Smith falls in behind Mark Martin. Brett Wright out front. Michael Smith looking for something down on the bottom, but cannot find it. Brett Wright, Mark Martin, Michael Smith, Andy Picklesimmer, deep water. Brett Wright still out front, followed by Mark Martin, and then Michael Smith. Mark Martin trying to find a way around that 17 of Brett Wright. Chops down to the bottom side of 1 and 2. Brett Wright's moved up to the middle of the track. Mark Martin still down on the bottom side. Then you got Michael Smith in the third spot. Mark Martin looks for it down in 1 and 2, but cannot do it. Brett Wright still out front. Mark Martin trying to find a way around. Cannot do it. Slides up in turn number two. That's going to give the advantage to the 17 of Brett Wright. Going to pull away from him. The white flag is out on Brett Wright. Mark Martin. Michael Smith. Andy Picklesimer. When Brett Wright comes out of turn number four, he's going to see the checkered flag in the air. Brett Wright. Mark Martin. Michael Smith. Andy Picklesimer. After this, we will be running the open wheel modified feature race. And then we go to our sportsman, rounding it out with our street stock. We're green flag. Heat race number two in the Great Lake Models. Drew Kennedy down the bottom side. Anthony White, Troy Davenport turns it around. Down in turns 1 and 2. Going to bring out the caution flag. That is the 5C of Troy Davenport. We're back to green flag. Drew Kennedy up front. Anthony White in second. Drew Kennedy down on the bottom side. Anthony White on the high side. Anthony White gets a run out of turn number two. Drew Kennedy stuck down to the bottom. Here we go. We're door to door down in 1 and 2. Drew Kennedy on the bottom side. Anthony White on top. Anthony White gets a run out of turn number two. Slides down to the bottom side in front of Drew Kennedy. Shuts the door on him. Moves into the lead. Anthony White, the 2X, the K37 of Drew Kennedy, Oakley Johns in the C6, Troy Davenport in the 5C. That's going to be your top four right now. Anthony White out front, Drew Kennedy, Oakley Johns, Troy Davenport. Flagman tells them they're halfway home. Anthony White, Drew Kennedy, Oakley Johns, Troy Davenport. Six laps in with is an 8-lap heat race. Out front, Anthony White, Drew Kennedy in second, Oakley Johns in third, Troy Davenport in fourth. The white flag falls on the 2X, the dirty white boy, Anthony White. The 127 of Robert Ardrey pulls in tough luck, but the checkered flag falls on Anthony White, Drew Kennedy, Oakley Johns, Troy Davenport, and the 17 of Andy Miller. Open wheel modified. You need to be in staging. Open wheel modified. You need to be in staging.